Students are at school at Woonsocket today after some fumigating over the weekend after bed bugs were found last month. Woonsocket High School and Woonsocket's Area Career and Technical Center were treated against the pests. The superintendent says there is no infestation, but the schools were fumigated as a precaution. Parents say they are glad the school department is taking action. They just wish they had been informed sooner.